Stop it, man. Pipe down. You're acting like a friggin' ham sandwich.
We've all heard it before. Got to hang right outside.
We know how you feel, bruh. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna find out the real story. I'm gonna find out what the WWE superstars think about Kurt Angle. Come on, let's go.
Hey guys, I just wanted to...
I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything. I was here to see if you had anything to say to Kurt Angle.
But you're not Kurt Angle, you're John Cena.
John, I know you think that Kurt Angle sucks. But do you think I do?
If there's any way I can make that
what
happen...
Get out of here, John!
Whoa. Okay, call me. It's good. We'll work it out. I'm sure everyone right now is wondering whether the Divas suck or they don't. But Kurt, this is about you. And we need answers. This is a problem and we're getting to the bottom of it. Come with me.
What? No.
Guys.
Yeah?
What are you doing?
Nothing.
What? No.
It's a kink. I'm working on a kink.
You're a big guy. You're a big guy.
I've got
probably
a kink in my neck. See?
Yeah, and you probably need to be touched and rubbed and loved and... What you guys do on your own time, listen, hey, is your business, all right? That's up to you.
I've got a kink in my
kink.
I'm moving away slow, all right? Hopefully nobody saw this, nobody's watching. All right? I love the beards. It's 2005, we're not judging anything. You do what you gotta do. I'll be over here.
It's not my fault. It's a kink.
Hope I don't get any kinks.
Threw up my mouth a little bit. Okay. I'm gonna get this. Kurt, be easy. I'm gonna find out what they think of Kurt Angle.
London Bridge is falling down.
I'm the boogeyman, and I'm coming to get you! My fair lady!
What's going on here?
It's our new ambassador.
This is bizarre.
Okay. Maybe the WWE superstar thing was a right turn down bad idea street. But there are 12,000 screaming WWE fans out there who have a voice. And I'm going to find it, damn it.
Uh-oh. I think the champ's coming out here.
What? Well, Cena's certainly coming out here.
The champ is here. There he is. 12,000 fans strong chanting
tell
for John
us,
Cena.
Tell us, what do you think of Kurt Angle?
Seth!
What do you think of Kurt Angle?
Uh-oh.
I think we're getting some answers here, Kurt. This is some stuff that you want to listen to. This is what you want to listen to. Wait, what do you think of Kurt Angle?
Sucks.
Wait, what do you think of Kurt Angle?
It sucks.
Okay, listen, we're getting some answers.
Cena, why don't you get your ass in there and tell me what you think?
12,000 people up in here tonight.
Shut
I need to see them all.
Cena.
I need to hear them all. Tell me what you think of Kurt Angle.
Look at unanimous. 12,000 strong. You think Kurt Angle sucks?
We've heard the testimonial from Kurt Angle. We've even heard a lot of stuff from the WWE superstars. And we have heard from Sheffield tonight. Weighing everything into perspective as a non-biased reporter, Kurt Angle, I come to the conclusion that you still suck.
Hey, but look at this!
And I'm gonna wait for Survivor Series! The champ, the WWE champion, all over Kurt Angle after what happened to Maury! Down goes Angle! Down again! The WWE champion!
Or maybe he just sucks. Look at the champ.
The WWE champion is standing tall here in Sheffield, England.
Well, this is all well and good tonight, fellas. But when it's game time, when it's showtime, this Sunday at Survivor Series, that's when it's really going to matter.
Well, let's take a look one more time at this. Daivari already out of the ring, and he is being joined unceremoniously by Kurt Angle.
Well, this may be one of the last times that we see John Cena spin that title. It's going to be great when Daivari, somebody who can handle the situation at Survivor Series, a change is in the air. It's all time, fellas, as we head for Detroit and the WWE Championship, Angle and Cena, with that man, Daivari, as a special guest referee.
You see, Daivari, Daivari raises Kurt Angle's hand. I hope we don't see that this Sunday at Survivor Series.
Count on it.